Black Arcs back at it again. So majority of the comments recommended we should check out Izzy Mills' Up and Down. It's the song that got him signed by Eminem, so
here we go. We are reacting to it.
Oh, what he said.
Yeah. Okay, so let's just get ready for it.
But what comes up
recording?
Yeah. Must also come down. Is that time again, baby? Okay, yeah, okay, easy, yeah, look. Fuck that mainstream shit, fine, got a piece of, got a couple sharp things slip. I said that you mad, Marcus, still watching the same drip while I'm flooding the TV business, all in my A trips. I ain't going with motherfuckers claiming that they be lit with the same old mother, 17 on the lame whip. I done took my product from the trap for the ray hit, cause I'm upping my price while opposition remains sick.
Like the bass wise, is it me or then?
This guy just got me popping. He just got
see, like my Eminem songs, even though that shit, you keep popping like
you pop to them.
Cheesy.
No, like some people don't understand the bar. That's why they hate Eminem. But he gets you popping at times. You know, even though you don't understand what he's saying.
Like you don't even care unless you start analyzing and you start rewinding.
Yeah.
But rather than that, you start listening to the lyrics. The bass kind of just gets you popping. You know, because there's that. Like, you know, classic hip-hop bass, that makes you wanna bump in those jeans and shit.
Yeah. Okay, let's go back. Go. Shit.
Go.
I ain't ducking them bullets, you shot at me. Why you hiding your face with my eyes can see? That would deep in the seas of the crap in the street. Watch me chill down my seat while I'm sowing my D. And it goes like up, down, touch, plow, wanna see up, down. Down, jump, chow, bustin' at the club. It go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, jump, chow, bustin' at the club. It go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, jump, chow, bustin' at the club. It go like up, down, clutch, plow. Wanna see you duck now. Uptown, jump,
that shit, bruh.
What the? What's up?
The rhyme is just like, yo.
Up
down, clutch, plow,
what is
that? Forget about that one, it says up down, clutch, plow. Up down, chow, chow.
Bro.
This is crazy.
Nah,
it's
shit.
Nice
and
safe. Damn.
Chow, boss, and then the club, it go like clink, clink, clink. The way I tinker up on how I hate it. Think, think, think. Eyes are open and they're trying to make me blink, blink, blink. Icebergs in the sea, but I won't sink, sink, sink. Sin City, drink, drink. Whoa.
Ooh,
whoa,
that was the iceberg in the ocean, I won't sink. Like
Teddy. Yeah.
Oh.
That was clean.
There's moves. And maybe we could go out to the store and get you some bags too. I'm that cool, and if you're amazing, you wanna scrap, I'll let y'all know that I can be that dude. Back forward, 2-1 with the laser scraper. Shit was broken back and forth, but now when 7 takes you haters out, better take another route. I'm insane without a doubt. Put my meat inside a trout, and I've been out your tulips. I'm proud of me.
Your tulips are proud of me. Why are you hiding? Okay.
Me inside a trout, and I've been out your tulips. Surprise, but shit was broken back and forth, but now in 7 takes you haters out. Better take another route. I'm insane without a doubt. Put my meat inside a trout.
No offense, but you know when girls are on their days or that, you know, like, something, like something
fishy. Fishy. Trout is trout. A fish.
Trout is a fish.
Put it inside a trout.
Meat. The meat. Ow!
And the tulips are proud of me.
Can also mean the tulips are proud.
Damn.
Wait.
I think we're
Go back.
We skipped it on.
He ain't pulling out.
him pulling out.
Yeah, pull
it out. Him pulling out. Watch me throw down my seat as I'm sewing my teeth.
Ooh.
Sewing my teeth. I'm making a child.
Ah.
Shit.
Uptown, cuz, cuz, wanna see uptown. Uptown, cuz, cuz, bustin' at the club. It go like uptown, cuz, cuz, wanna see you cuz now. Uptown, cuz, cuz, bustin' at the club. It go like uptown, cuz, cuz, wanna see you cuz now. Uptown, cuz, cuz, bustin' at the
like, okay, with the chorus was like, you could hear like the beat, like bells in the background. Like,
mm-hmm.
I get what he means when it like sounds like Eminem type style beat. It has that ding ding ding.
I told you, it's like an Eminem
like,
beat.
Like, listen to this.
The club, it go like this. Every planet know the easy never miss. If he can't, then I'll have it. His cleverness is measureless. However, it's an endeavor to sever his seven bits. For there's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed. And ever since he vented in seconds, I lit it in bits.
I think I've heard this somewhere, bruh. Like, that's clean, Joe.
Seven seas, what? I think we don't have knowledge on
the 11 heavens.
The 11 heavens.
His vision has never kissed. Did I post this part on your story or something? Did he post this?
I don't know. He just said we signed.
This is clean, bruh. Listen to this.
Measure this, however, it's an endeavor to sever his seven bits. For there's still 11 heavens. His vision is like, however, it's an endeavor.
If he is clever, that's his measureless. Maybe like he's too great to be measured. Like, you could be playing on that. Like, he's too smart for you. Like,
too
far and stuff.
Yeah,
like,
endeavor, like,
his cleverness is measureless. He cannot measure how smart he is.
Okay, okay. Well, listen, endeavor. Nah, you think it plays with like the.
No. Endeavor is just his.
He said to sever his seven mids.
What is it?
Endeavor is
like.
I know the enemy.
Like, I don't know, like.
Google
Endeavor, like. Hey, Baba, cool.
Endeavor's like so something like.
Yeah, I like two.
Yeah.
I love.
Endeavor. Endeavor.
Damn.
Endeavor.
There we go.
Endeavor.
Try it hard to achieve something.
It's an endeavor.
Oh!
It's hard to achieve.
Well, like, it's hard to, like, cut him out, like, you know. It's an endeavor.
It's hard to cut out his seven minutes.
He's talking about himself. Like, there's never a song called 7 minutes. No. Because, like, he says, that easy. You see, you start from the top. That easy never misses if he can. Like, he's talking about easy in third person. He's referring to himself as in third person. So
and
he's talking about his
this in third person.
This boy is copied everything.
Check. Like you
he
see,
he has the flow.
So he talks about his cleverness, and however, it's an endeavor to sever his 7 minutes.
It rhymes. That's all I can get.
Bruh,
let's just finish this up. Come on, damn.
Sever his 7 minutes. For there's still 11 heavens. His vision has never kissed, and ever since he vented in seconds, selling it in bits. He forever will level the level 1+26. So if you notice the motive, then they try to run you with. They'll expose you and hope. Hold you for not complying with their shit, but fuck them. They'll note you up as a rogue dog of an opioid. My adhesive track skills are all yours.
Recopet, bruh. You skip or something.
They'll expose you and hold you for not complying with this shit. If you
know that's a type shit.
They try to run you with, they'll expose you and hold you for not complying with their shit. But fuck them, they'll note you up as a rogue dog of an opioid. My adhesive track skills are all lost, so help them pull. It's just tired of catch me while you're hiding your face, but my eyes can see. That would be from the season crying up in the tree. Watch me chill down my seat while I'm sawing my D. And it goes
talking about Jesus.
Down, push,
Whoa! Up, down, step, and walk. Damn. This was insane. I know we missed a lot of bars, but no, the reaction.
Yeah,
man.
Be sure to tell us in the comment section, because
yeah,
I bet we missed a lot.
Because this is our first time listening to this song, we didn't go through it. It's our first time listening to the song, and I bet a lot of bars went through our heads. But hey,
yeah.
But damn, no, easy meal, nah.
Be sure to check out our reaction on Eminem and Easy Mill's Realist
track. Realist.
Don't forget to like and
subscribe. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment for
comments.
Yes.